first time.
Say bat 2 left to right.
Bat 2, take the right. Stay in that heading and blast to the northwest. Is that it, bat?
That's affirmative. We'll be in a little bit of a left turn as we cross the field.
Here's at your 4 o'clock, 3 miles.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, bad 01, when you cross over, stay to the west side of the arrival lane of runway 13 to Beach Barrens, over the auto marker inbox.
That will come.
Mach 41 is 6-5 over 10-7 takeoff. And bad 01 Barrens, right over the auto marker, 4 mile final for 13.
That one.
When you're ready to make your turn out, make a left turn out to the south, and then we'll get you straight around to the east where you're running across Beta.
That one, Roger. We'll start our left turn now.
Okay, fine. Get that 01.
And that one's climbing back to 2.
Okay, 900 Charlie Kilo, Atlantic City.
Atlantic City, Fox 41.
Get a little more of a okay, 500 Charlie Kilo. Give me a call when you're about 20 miles from the airport. Atlantic City, altimeter 304 data. Okay, bat 1 flight. You're going to proceed eastbound now to set up for your next run.
Affirmative. We'll be eastbound and down at about the inlet, or a little bit north of the inlet.
Okay, bat 1, eastbound's approved. Is traffic just about a mile final for runway 11 at Beta, should be loud.
Somebody's leaking a lot of fuel there, 4-7.
Yeah, they...
Possible 1, TAD range.
Pressurizing out the tank.
That looks nice.
Atlantic City, say again.
Bat 3, take the left side.
Okay, crossing over the
Coast Guard 5-5, you heard up here to call traffic. And who called me south there?
Coming up on the coast.
667 Atlantic City radar contact. Looks like there's about 2 to 3 in front of you, about 6 miles north.
There's Harris.
Low altitude. Yep. And bat 01 flight, no reported traffic.
Roger. That one will be turning southeast and then a left 270.
Right, bat 01. Now, coming to 3047.
Let me get down here.
Coast Guard 552, you're clear of that field spot.
Get you looking up a little bit, that's right.
ACOM 4007, Atlantic City.
The sun won't bother you too much.
Okay. And ACOM 007, you need to see me on navigation
to
the Beta Airport. Zero Yankee radar contact, Atlantic City altimeter is 3047. Coast Guard 552, let me know when you're leaving the frequency. Okay, 552 radar service, turn the frequency changes to have a good day.
In fact, you guys still looking for 2,000 apiece?
We'd like 3,000 apiece if we can get it.
Stand by.
Yeah,
3,000 it is.
What we'll do is we can you can keep filming when Malcolm will clear us off when we get into about 25-30 feet of the tanker.
Okay.
And then we'll just ease on off to our wing.
Roger, right, we're passing 220 for 130.
We'll be on the upsun side, so we'll be in good shape. Okay, well, here we go.
All right.
And dog flight pre-refueling checks.
Gears on the tanker is to where the engine set on the canopy and fly that.
Uh-huh.
So that keeps you in somewhat of a good position.
Mm-hmm.
If not, the guy will coach you around until you get your butt where you're supposed to be.
Disconnect 3,000 pounds.
And that 3 is disconnect. And requesting right left observation.
To left.
Okay, well, we had our fun for the day. And there's the dogs coming over. We'll get this warship where they hook up.
And dog one's on the, right one.
Dog one, flight pack, 4-4, book radio check, ready range.
4 liters.
Code 1, sir?
Code 2.
Code 2.
What's your code 2 for, just out of curiosity?
We got intermittent
and
ETF light on the radar.
4 is 043. It's code 2, fuel system, 8 liters, radar heat guns.
Copy.
And 047's code 1, radar heat guns, 3 liters.
Are you working on a still camera now or nothing?
Take it a video.
5.3.
Oh, still video? Okay.
1.2 balance.
That 2 is bingo. 3.7, 1.2 balance.
3, 6.4, 1.2 balance.
That 4 is 4.8 over 1.2 balance.
That 5 is 5.3 over 1.2 balance.
Low man 3.7. That button 5 and fence out.
Good.
They're all back here on it. That check.
Good.
Four.
Five.
That's fine. Let me know what you stop at.
Next city approach, bat flight of 5 would like to turn slightly south and go up the beach and then to initial.
That one, Roger. Come up frequency 263.6.
That one, let's go button 4.
Okay, 4.
Okay, bad one. Your discretion, 5 or 6 mile initial, you'll be following a DC-9 contact at tower 239.0. Good day, now.
That one. That one, go button 3.
Good.
3. 4. That check.
Good. 3. 4. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and tighten it up a little bit.
That echelon right.
The fun one, the echelon. This is where when you go into a turn, you get to see the belly of the airplane and everything about it. This is probably the pilot's nightmare. 4-ship echelon.
Mm.
How the hell do you stay in there and fly it? We'll just end.
Atlantic City Tower, bat 1, a flight of 5, turning a 6 mile initial, full stop.
One flight, clear to land runway 13, wings 09013.
That one.
Can you turn the heat down a little bit?
Sure, coming down. Sorry about that.
I'm starting to fog up.
One traffic at DC-9, just making a touch and go to runway 13.
Go on, tally-ho.
They're all over the
Tom 117, extend your upwind before you turn across and make a little wide. I'll have five F-106 beside you.
Three green, pressure is looking good. Say winds, sir?
Wind 09015.
Second, I'm...
Yeah, once you get the cameras and everything out of the way.
Mass button 2-1 clear.
Right.
Yeah.
I have code 2 radar heat, 3 liters, and PTF light intermittent.
Copy PTF.
And 4043 is 8 liters, it's code 2. Fuel system also made one problem, and radar heat guns.
Okay, can you elaborate on your fuel problem?
Roger, coming off the tanker, I guess it's about 1,000 pounds, 1,200 pounds in balance. It equalizes itself after you turn off the boost pumps on the low side.
Okay, we'll have fuel shop come talk to you. And locks and audio tape?
I gave you the locks at 8 liters and no audio tape.
Okay, copy.
Maintenance aircraft 047 on the ramp. Evaluators fired, radar heat guns, code 1, and I have 3.5 liters, no audio.
Maintenance copies.
There, good old Bob, always at the end down here.